up, guys? Was playing a little bit of Destiny today on the moon, and I kind of just stumbled into the most badass thing that I've run into in this game yet. A little disappointed, though, that it's not permanent, but during this mission, you will have about 5 to 7 minutes of just epic sword combat. It's amazing. The mission is called Sword of Frodo. It's like the third mission on the moon. Play it. I've played it about 3 times already, just like my friends. The sword is so much fun. Hoping that there's going to be more of stuff like this in further missions in the campaign. But it looks like there might not actually be true sword weapons in the
Lots
game.
Lots of movement all around us.
This is pretty cool to have. Better than nothing. And then, if I really want some sci-fi sword gameplay, I guess I can always go to Warframe, which also released for the Xbox One not long ago. So, I can get my sword cravings out on that game. But, enjoy the video, guys! I highly recommend you get to this mission and play it over and over again. I'll probably be playing it again not far from now. Hopefully somebody else ran into it. Comment, like, subscribe, do whatever you want below, except dance. And I will see you guys later. I'm going to continue playing some Destiny. I am out.
Down.